In November 2015, Voyages to Antiquity's small ship Aegean Odyssey will be exploring the ancient wonders of South Africa, the Indian Ocean and Asia. Our award-winning program, which includes all flights and transfers, features 14 new enchanting destinations and 4 brand new itineraries, with highlights including the vast and golden deserts of the Western Sahara and a 19-day Christmas and New Year voyage that takes in the extraordinary wildlife and national parks of South Africa. Aegean Odyssey will explore the natural wonders and great historical sites of each and every destination that she visits, Burma being one of them, and offering guests many incredible sites, such as the 4,000 sacred stupas scattered across the plains of Bagan and the golden Shwedagon Pagoda in Yangon. Asia is a remarkable region, and it continues to dominate the intrigue of each and every world explorer. During Aegean Odyssey's Christmas and New Year voyage, guests can enjoy 3 overnight stays in Cape Town, one of South Africa's most commercial and modern ports. Excursions, which are inclusive of the fare price, to Table Mountain, Robben Island, and the small town of Stellenbosch, which sits along the banks of the Eerste River, are all offered on this distinct itinerary, one that also includes a visit to Luderitz on Namibia's remarkable skeleton coast. In 2014, Voyages to Antiquity was voted as the best for adventure by readers of Cruise International magazine. So naturally, our South Africa voyages will see guests head ashore on adventures in search of elephant, lion, black rhino, buffalo, and leopard, on safari excursions that are all included in the cost of your cruise. Addo Elephant Park, Kluluwe Game Reserve, and St. Lucia Nature Reserve are all offered. The 2015-16 season will also see the classically elegant vessel sail up the Yangon River right into the very heart of Burma's capital city, Yangon, the journey of which can be viewed perfectly from Aegean Odyssey's aft terrace cafe. Our voyage via Sri Lanka to the west coast of India will see guests disembark in the cultural city of Mumbai, before flying north for a fascinating 5-day land tour of the iconic Golden Triangle. This destination-rich opportunity is included on all voyages visiting India, with 5-star accommodation throughout, and takes in the very best of Delhi, Jaipur and Agra, home to the Taj Mahal. Our voyages are designed for travellers with an interest in the history and cultures of the places they visit. We offer a combination of destination-rich itineraries, complimentary shore excursions, and a leading lecture program on every cruise. And whether you are a single traveler or part of a larger group, our ship Aegean Odyssey will take you to the places you want to experience in style and comfort. Visit our website today and embark on a peerless voyage to some remarkable destinations.